Good morning, everybody. Happy Vlogmas day 9. I woke up and went to watch a new episode of Gossip Girl and completely forgot that the new Sex and the City reboot and Just Like That came out this morning. If you think I'm not about to press play on this, you're wrong. I'm about to make a cup of coffee, sit here and start this before I start my day. I am so excited. Oh my gosh, let's go.
Oh, excuse us. Hi.
We're really doing it up today for the fit. I love winter because you can just keep layering and it makes it more and more stylish. Here's my little outfit for brunch, going to Ruby's in East Village with my friend Erica. I'm so excited. I have this cowlick in the back of my hair that won't, I literally used a straightener and everything, it wouldn't go down. So this is what we're working with. I'm so excited. I love Ruby's, and Erica actually helps me with my TikToks. So shout out to Erica. I'm so excited. I'm bringing her like a little Christmas gift too. I got her a Dice candle from Abode and a little disposable camera. Just like something little but cute because we just started working together, but I love her so much. Basically, she helps me with editing my TikToks. I'll like send her the footage and she puts it together. So helpful, which has been another reason I think my TikTok game has been strong. So shout out to her. I'm so excited. So I was like, I need to take you to brunch, and she's so cool and I'm just so excited. So yeah, here is the fit. We love it. Sweatsuit is from Zara. It's a little green moment. My jacket is also from Zara. It's very cold out today. It's like 30-ish, I think. Hat is from Amazon, maybe? I don't know, but it's the 47 brand. Sunglasses I got off Revolve, they're Gucci. Earrings are Argento Vivo, and then my Adidas Falcon sneakers. So yeah, that is the look. Let's go eat some brunch. I can't believe I haven't eaten yet today. I did have an apple, actually. I did have an apple and some coffee. Brunch was so much fun. I love Ruby's, it's so delicious. I love Erica. Now I'm headed, I haven't like done a proper like coffee shop work day, and I have a lot of emails to do. The merch just dropped, so go shop galsonthegopodcast.com. I'm gonna do some promo for that and sit down and just enjoy a main character moment. So I wanna go try the Coffee Project in East Village. They do a deconstructed latte flight, which I don't think I'm gonna get today because I already had a little coffee this morning, but it looks like a cute vibe. Hopefully they have some seating and Wi-Fi. Oh, I think I just missed my, oh no, I didn't, no I didn't. So yeah, we're gonna get some work done at a coffee shop. Leaving the Coffee Project now. It was really cute. They played Christmas music in there, so I was arriving. Got so much work done, announced the merch. So many of you guys have already bought the new merch. I'm so excited. And our old merch is still on sale as well. So like the tote bags, the original stuff is there as well. I'm headed back home, gonna make some lunch. Yay. It's a Progresso chicken noodle soup kind of day. I have some extra bread from the cheese board last night. So this is just perfect. It's nice and chilly outside, having some soup. Sounds lovely, and I'm starving. My soup is being heated up. I'm playing Christmas Peaceful Piano right now. I didn't get to finish episode 1 of And Just Like That, so I'm gonna finish that right now. Sounds like a big vibe. Guys, I could literally cry. My management just sent me the cutest little holiday gift. I love you guys, Rare. They sent me like a little night in thing. I'm literally gonna tell Ryan to come over and we're gonna use this. I don't know where, actually. Oh, I wonder if I could do it on my ceiling. It's a projector. I've been wanting one of these. I'm so excited. Or I can move the mirror in my room that's above my TV. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Kettle corn and a Diptyque candle. This is so kind. I'm gonna cry. And my network, Studio 71, sent over some Olive and Cocoa goodies. Everyone that I work with is just like sending good vibes today. I guess today's delivery day. I just got something from Tommy Hilfiger. Very excited. And LaCroix. Guys, I'm quite literally drinking a LaCroix right now. Couldn't be more on brand. Okay, I also just finished episode one of And Just Like That. I'm not gonna spoil anything for you guys, but I'm very unhappy about the ending of the first episode. I literally had to take a break. I couldn't watch episode two. I just started Sex Lives of College Girls. I needed something light. It made me just sad and anxious and ugh, I'm like so unhappy about that. I don't understand. All right, guys, Alexandra is here. I'm so excited. I'm thriving right now. And she brought a ton of Tan Lux goodies. You guys already know how much I love the tan water, or the water. So I just have more and I'm very excited. And she showed me all their other products. I'll show you guys later. But we are about to spray tan it up. This is just amazing. Thank you so much. I just got a spray tan. Tan Lux is doing this thing this week where they were doing in-home spray tanning. So I was so excited. You guys know I use the tan water on my face all the time. So it was awesome. And Alexandra was so sweet and so cool. So I'm very excited. So now I'm hanging in all night tonight. I'm gonna let my spray tan come in, get a little holiday glow. Guys, look how pretty the sky is tonight. Ugh. And the tree. This is haunting me. I literally can't even watch episode two yet. I am so affected by this. I don't know why. Okay, I'm opening my LaCroix box now. They actually sent two boxes. First thing I see here, a mini Christmas tree. I'm so excited. I wonder where I should put it. When I saw it at first, I was like, oh my gosh, I'll bring it to Ryan, Luke, and Christian because they don't have a Christmas tree in their apartment and it's so sad. But I don't know if they're down for the pink. I don't know. Real men wear pink though, so we shall see. Maybe I'll send them a picture. This is so sweet. PR packages get more and more intense in the best way. And obviously I love LaCroix, so. Also, this vlog is just turning into a PR day and I hope you guys are okay with it because this is so fun. It's like, and to be honest, I'm just hanging in tonight, so I hope you guys are in for some around the apartment content. Not a super on the go day. Well, actually I did so much this morning. I forget. The day is just, it feels like it's already 7 o'clock, but it's only 5:23. I have a feeling this might be decor for the tree. Oh my God, it is. Oh my gosh. Look at this ornament. Oh my God. LaCroix over boys. I'm so dead. Oh my gosh. Another one. I wanna put these on my other tree too, shoot. Wow, I am so set with all the ornaments. This is a whole thing. Oh my gosh, and streamer for the tree. Wow. Oh my gosh, for a second I thought they knew how much I loved watermelon. I mean, maybe, but I feel like I've seen this on their branding. If not, they know me so well. They know it's one of my favorite foods. And a tree. This is like the whole thing. I didn't even need that one. I like immediately have to decorate this tree. This is so cute and so thoughtful. Like, I mean, and it's like so on brand. We love it. Now, where do I put this guy? Should I put it in my room? Like here? No. I don't know. This is so hard. I'm feeling this corner. I may still bring over to Luke and Ryan's apartment and see if they're down, but I love. This is such a cute little mini tree skirt too. I love it so much. And they also delivered a ton of more LaCroix, which I'm so happy about. I've had this flavor before, so I'm very excited. A great fridge restock. All right, my last unboxing of the night. It's a little fashion haul. These are things I bought from, I'm not even gonna try to pronounce it, Menier, here I am trying it, this brand. My stylist, Elizabeth, told me about this. Stylist, check on Instagram, follow her, she's amazing. She sent me a couple links of clothes from there and I found their store through her and their stuff is very fairly priced, but so cool, so unique. I have never seen anyone wear any of these pieces, so I'm very excited. I thought I'd show you guys, it just came from overseas, so it took a minute. These jeans are so sick. I really hope they fit well. So these are really cool, like more loose fitting pants or jeans, buttons down the side or snaps, whatever. This, I don't think it's supposed to be a workout set, maybe. I just loved the style. I thought this would look so sick with a trench coat over top. Fun little set, it like outlines that, I don't know, I liked it. And then I got this beautiful black long sleeve shirt, which is pretty thick, so it'll be good for going out when it's like now, colder out. I love this bottom piece right here. I think it's so flattering. Got another long sleeve shirt. It's like a crop top situation. I love it. I love the cutout. This is like, feels like it's made really well too, which is very nice. And then lastly, I got these black cargo pants that Elizabeth said I needed. And I mean, I completely agree. They look so sick. I think this might be a belt for it. Oh yeah, I think so. So it covers up the snaps. Such a sleek look. I'm going to an event tomorrow night and I kind of want to wear these pants with the black shirt if they look good together. Or this with the pants. I think that would be really fun. Or like this with this. I mean, there's so many ways I could go here. So I thought I'd show you guys. This is the only thing about Vlogmas, and I'm gonna be real. And this is why I'm only doing it until the 15th, is because there are days like today where I'm not saying I didn't do anything. Obviously I had a lovely morning. I was out and about in New York, so fun. But tonight's a night that I'm staying in, and I love nights like this where I'm literally just doing things around my apartment, getting my life together. I got to open some PR packages for you guys, which was so fun. I literally just had this thought of like, oh, what else can I do for the vlog right now? That's not good. That's not healthy. That's not necessary. Like, I shouldn't force anything, you know? And so Ryan and I think are hanging out tonight, and like I could vlog him and he doesn't mind to be in the vlog, but it's already 8:30 and I think we're literally just gonna hang out and watch a movie. I like feel guilty because I know you guys love my vlog so much and I'm so happy and I love Vlogmas, obviously. And tomorrow, I hate even saying this, tomorrow I have a really fun day. I'm so excited, lots of holiday things, fun stuff. So tomorrow will be a really great vlog, if you will. But today was a lot of computer work, a lot of stuff that there was just, I couldn't vlog. Someone's car is going off and I just, but yeah, and then my mom called me and we talked for a while. My dad called me and we talked for a while. And it's just one of those days and I'm over here like, oh my gosh, I don't know how long this vlog is gonna be. It's probably gonna be really short, and that's just life. And I don't wanna force anything. So I'm just being real with you guys. That's just kind of how I feel right now. And I know this is just like not the best Vlogmas of them all, but I just like feel this guilt. I'm still trying to figure out, like all my friends are like, are you gonna do it or not? I'm still trying to figure out if I'm gonna go home on Wednesday or if I'm gonna wait. I think I'm leaning towards staying here a couple days longer just because I don't feel complete here yet, and there's nothing at home right now other than my family and Finley, obviously, that like is pressing. And there are some things here that I wanted to do some more Christmas shopping here for my family and then ship it down or bring it down with me rather than like rush to shop while I'm at home and I'm in New York City. It'd be so fun to do Christmas shopping here. I still haven't gone ice skating, and it'd be nice to spend some more time with Ryan, because he has a friend staying with him this weekend, and I have plans with my friends for SantaCon and just ton of stuff. I wouldn't mind spending some quality time with him like late next week. I don't know. And I don't know. I'm just, It's all amazing problems and I'm so thankful for it, but this is just one of those times where I'm kind of having a people pleasing moment where like there's people here that are like, come on, just change your flight. And then there's my family at home like, come on, like we want you to come home. And I'm like genuinely struggling on what I want to do. And again, it's such a great problem to have. I'm so thankful that I'm so loved and that I love them. And I'm just like trying to figure out what's best for me. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just like a random mess today. I've had a great day. Life is good. I'm all good. I don't know. This is such a random clip. I'm sorry, but I just had to do one of these sit down and chat with you guys situations. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because I've just had this cloud over me like, do more for Vlogmas. And I was just listening to Remy and Alicia's episode of Pretty Basic, just talking about mental health and how important it is, and like Vlogmas can cause a little bit of burnout, and it hasn't caused me burnout yet. I'm like doing Vlogmas in New York because there's so many things I'm doing this month, like for the holidays, and it's been so fun sharing with you guys, and I'm so happy that the magic comes across in my vlogs and you guys are enjoying it. But today was just not one of those days in the sense of I'm doing things, and that's okay. I'm not always gonna be a gal on the go, you know? We had the merch launch today. I was doing emails and calls for that, like anyways, tomorrow's a new day. I am so excited to take you guys along my day tomorrow. It's gonna be a whole fun vlog. Saturday, SantaCon, so excited. Sunday, I'm probably going ice skating because I really wanna go. And it's just gonna be a good time. So, and I have a pile of clothes over here, and will I ever unpack my suitcase from Thanksgiving? I don't know. I really don't know. I'm about to heat up some Joe's pizza from last night's party and eat for dinner. I don't know. Hope you guys enjoyed this little ramble. Please subscribe. Please get hyped. Tomorrow's vlog will be so much better. And that's that on that. Love you guys so much. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.